all I can say is thank you. Because naaku telusu, you know, it's a thriller genre. It has deeniki, you know, it's not universal. Janalu ela accept chestaru idi. So firstly, you know, thank you so much to each and every reviewer. Nijanga, you don't know how much you made me happy. So thank you so much to the critics for inta unanimous reviews, so much of appreciation. Nenu prathi cinema lo act chesinappudu edo oka, you know, there'll be something that is unfulfilled anipistudi, you know, like oka maybe not all good reviews or idi something I could have done better ani eppudu naaku aa thought untudi kaani, but with you turn I feel that nenu ippudu daaka inta unanimous reviews for performance aithe naaku raledu, and that too in Tamil and Telugu. So firstly, thank you so much to the critics for being so kind to me. Thank you, Kavita garu, for gracing this occasion with your presence. You are a great inspiration to me with the social work that you do and with your powerful speeches. We follow everything. Thank you so much for making our day. Thank you, Nandini. Thank you always for being by my side. E cinema, actually today I just want to thank a lot of people, because nenaithe I am what I am because of the people around me. So thank you my producers. Vaala first cinema ki oka safe cinema, oka commercial element unna cinema choose cheyochu, kani thank you for believing that in only good content. So nijanga cheppali, thank you so much Srinivas garu, Pawan garu and Ram garu, for believing that good cinema will win, and I'm very very proud to have worked with you. Thank you Pawan. When I really don't have words. Thank you Pawan for okay. I don't have to say it, no. Well, Pawan, I'm looking forward, you know. I know that this is what he has done, is he has succeeded in three states with the same film and with so much of time gap, which means he has written one hell of a script, and so I'm really really thankful that, you know, this decision to work together has been so fulfilling. I'm really really thankful, and I believe he has a long way to go. This is just the tip, like, you know, as in it's just a start. It's going to be one hell of a ride for him, and I'm very very happy. Thank you to all the cast, Rahul, Adi and Bhumika ma'am and Naren, the pillars of the film. Ee cinema ki inta, you know, nen chusinappudu naaku anipinchindi the audience really believed in such realistic portrayals of characters, and they really felt for each and every character. I heard that I didn't, chaala mandi chepparu naaku, you know, naaku I didn't know like whether I should follow through your story or through Rahul's story or through Adi's story, because everybody had so much to play in the film, and so much to and their acting was so amazing. Also thank you to all my assistant directors, and especially Bala garu and Ravi for ee cinema lo dubbing cheppinappudu, you know, it was because Pawan doesn't know Tamil or Telugu, they were my support system, you know, and they were so, you know, I sat I think 2 weeks in dubbing, and every day they were very patient. Ledu madam cheyochu cheppagalataarani naaku namakam ichinanduku, you know, very, I'm very very thankful to them. And specific, sorry, I have to thank my dubbing engineer Dinesh garu from Annapurna for really really helping me. Maybe nenu 80% cheppanu kani the 80% is only because of him, and Nandini garu who ee cinema ki aithe sambandhame ledu kani naato vachi you know she sat down and she helped me for 4 days morning to evening she helped me endukante nenu aa trailer release ayin tarvata when there were some comments I got scared and oh na vala kudurtunda you know I didn't know that so I thank you for giving me the confidence that I can and helping me with it it's important I'll definitely like you know it's every film you have to grow inka cheyali so I promise you that this is not the end I with every film I promise to only grow as an actor and as a complete actor so thank you so much to the press for all the support and I hope I continue giving films that all of you that make you all proud thank you so much to the audience and you know and I saw so many tweets saying next time nenu asal wrong turn na life lo teeskonu you know so I think that is such an important feeling because you know we oka cinema meme eppudu cheppatledu idi social message cinema kani audience ki ardhamaindi you know they got every single what the film was trying to say and it really moved them this the point of you know traffic violations and the social message to be told in this way I got so much of positive reviews regarding that from the audience and I want to thank each and everyone who tweeted your support and appreciation to me I am what I am because of you thank you